Clearly, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam ordered us to leave it. Now, leave it means let it grow, in case you don't know. It doesn't mean leave it off. Leave it means leave it to grow. And just clip, he said, clip the mustache. Clip the mustache so it doesn't grow inside your mouth and that it's not unclean, it's not unsanitary. Clip the mustache and let the beard grow. For the beard is a natural sign of manliness. And it's a natural sign of distinguishing men from women. And among the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they used not to even look at a man who shaved his beard for fear they may have desire for him. So the importance of the beard is not just something, as somebody might say, just something of your own particular choice. You like it or you don't like it. I want to wear my beard, I don't want to. If you decide willfully to shave your beard, you are willfully disobeying the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he cursed the women that look like men, and he cursed the men that look like women. So let every Muslim fear Allah and make his own decision about this issue, but it's a very clear issue. And there is no disagreement among the ulama. There is some deviation among some of them, but there is no differences among them as to whether the beard itself is wajib upon the man who is able to grow one.
So I know the new thing these days is that, you know, if you grow your beard out, you're more manly, you're more of a man. And I know on Instagram and Twitter, hashtag beard gang is like the popular thing these days. And what you see now is that there's a current rise in the trend that, you know, having a beard makes you more manly. And the reality is it's more of a hipster thing to do, right? Like the hipsters have their beards out. We've embraced that culture and to say, you know what? Growing your beard out makes you a man. And subhanAllah, I know a lot of people have actually grown their beards out. A lot of Muslims have grown their beards out because it's in style now and it's in fashion. Look, is there anything wrong with that? It depends. As long as you have the correct intention, there's nothing wrong with it. So I would say growing your beard out makes you a man if you're doing it for the right intention. Meaning, we as Muslims, we grow our beards out not because it's in style, not because it's in fashion. We do it because it is a commandment from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the sunnah of the Prophet sallam, and the prophets who came before the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And by doing so, we make sure that when we grow our beards out, that we are rewarded for that action. Meaning we're not just growing our beard out because it's the hipster thing to do. We're doing it to fulfill the commandment of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and in obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And look, I'm not saying that if you've grown your beard out for the wrong reasons, for style or fashion, or to be a hipster or whatever, I'm not saying go shave your beard. What I'm saying is it's time for us to change our intention and renew our intention and say, you know what? I'm growing my beard out of obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So if tomorrow, the newest style, the newest fashion was that shaved faces were in style, that you have to have your face as smooth as a baby's behind. If that would happen, we wouldn't change. We would still grow out our beards. We would still be special. And we would still be men because we have implemented the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And with that, we can make sure that we are rewarded for growing out our beards. It's not just a fashion thing or a style thing. Alhamdulillah, that is the beauty of Islam, and we will find beauty in the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Until next time, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.